Welcome to our winter concert for 2021, 2022. I don't know anymore. Hopefully everybody can hear me. If you can't, put it in the chat and we'll figure it out. My name is Mr. Muse, if you haven't met me already. I'm the band director for the Hood School, for the Batch, and just about everything else in the district. But I'm so, so happy that y'all could join us tonight and come see our winter concert for this year. Our friends here, that you see here in the band are all beginning musicians. They're combined of fourth and fifth graders who are just learning to play their instruments for the first time. Like I'll tell you even later, I'm not above hedging my bets just a little bit. These are all beginning musicians. They've been working really, really hard to build a concert for you for this year, and I really, really hope that you enjoy it. Before we get started and before we forget, I want to take a quick moment to thank a couple people for helping us to get this going. I want to thank Dr. McKay. There he is. He's running. Yay! We're going to have to applaud for ourselves because there's nobody else to do it for us. I want to thank Dr. McKay for allowing us to put on this concert tonight. I want to thank all of you for being here and for supporting your students through this kind of crazy, crazy journey in fine arts. I want to thank Ms. Camo for being super, super awesome. And for helping us set up the live stream. And of course, we want to thank the students for being so, so awesome and dedicated. Thank you all so much. Obviously, we couldn't do it without you, but my round of applause for you.
What's that? Well done by you as well, Mr. Muse.
Thank you. Oh, one more. We're going to thank our friends at NORCAM who are over there producing a great recording for us. And without further nonsense by me, let's get started. All right, friends, 1, 2, 4, 5, all is one big long song without stopping. Horns up. And for this one, thing, go ahead and put that on for this. The best sound you can make, not the loudest sound you can make. 1, 2, ready. Songs with three of our lines from the book, Rain, Rain, Go Away, a song called In a Minor Mood, and the world's greatest song ever, probably something you've heard way too much of in the last 4 months, which is Hot Cross Buns. Here we go. Number 17. Can we start with trumpets? Trumpets, number 17. Trumpets. 1, 2, trumpets, go! mood. C, D, A. Saxophones only. Nice and relaxed. Drums don't forget to rotate. One, two, and then set saxophones and another kind of classic that you probably are familiar with. We call it Merrily We Roll Along, but the students always hear it and they say, hey, that's Mary Had a Little Lamb. But, well, it's because it's the same song. But here we go. This is Merrily We Roll Along. Trombones, let's hear a little 4-6-1-6-4-4-4. Nice firm belly, firm corners, big sound, trombones. Ready, set, and here we go.
4-6-1-6-4-4-4.
Awesome, nice job. Everybody, 23. 23, 1, 2, number 23, ready, set.
Around. This is Braden and Grayson starting. Ready?
We're playing it twice all the way through. Brayden and Grayson. Ready, set, not too loud, and go! Here we go. Jingle bells. And 1, 2, clarinets, jingle bells. 1, 2, measure 5. Multiple different parts at the same time. And that's what this piece does for us. This is called First Journey by one of my favorite band composers, Frank Kelly. It's a really wonderful piece for very, very first year beginning band. It's quite short, but it has many different parts going on at the same time. So it's an interesting challenge for our first year band members. Thank you all for being here. This is our last piece for band of the night, First Journey by Frank Kelly. Here we go. Ready? Remember, can you hear the flutes? Trumpets are your notes, smooth, soft, and connected. Trumpets are your notes, smooth, soft, and connected. Here we go, first journey.
Smooth, soft, and so beautiful.
1, 2, and boom.
I know. Totally.
Yep, I think that's everyone.
All right.
I just need to see Almond and Helena. I don't know.
Just try to make sure Helena. We have everybody in the picture. Reminder, you have friends.
I can't get the last two, so hold on.
I got them.
There we go.
All right. Welcome to the choral part of the evening. We are very excited to finally perform our winter concert for you, everyone at home, and of course the people who are viewing this later. Thank you so much. Our kids are super excited. You guys ready to finally put on a show?
Yeah!
So, without any more further words from me, I think we should get started. Let's have our intro for winter again.
Winter again. Our first song is Winter Again. We welcome you to our winter concert and thank you for coming to hear us sing.
That's Candy Cane Lane. Please enjoy our next song, Candy Cane Lane.
Candy cane lane.
Please enjoy Somewhere in My Memory.
for our show.
Line, it's cold, so bear with us. Have a great evening.